We are West Virginia's business school. We are creating a technology, data, and cybersecurity hub for the future of West Virginia. MIS is the convergence of business and technology and people. It's how we bring technology and business together to solve problems.
MIS is essentially the lifeblood of a company. We're business people, and we know how to get the right information to the right person and using technology to do that.
And so what we wound up doing is we take our students, we take our faculty, we take our expertise to the people of West Virginia and to the businesses of West Virginia to help them stay competitive, to make sure they understand the best practices in cybersecurity and information technology and artificial intelligence and data analytics, and they have access to the top technology and the top experts in the state at every turn.
I'm from a small town in southern West Virginia, so by helping these businesses that kind of remind me of where I grew up, it's definitely close to my heart, and I'm really glad that I get to do it. Data-driven West Virginia helps small businesses, nonprofit organizations, and the state itself. And that's so beneficial because, once again, you're giving back to the community. We have a lot of pride in the state, so I think it's really awesome that we're giving back.
I'm a native West Virginian from Boone County, West Virginia. I'm also a proud WVU grad. I love the state of West Virginia, and being able to work at the R1 land grant is extremely special. I came back to the state of West Virginia to help build a tech infrastructure here that supports all West Virginia businesses, but also work with every business in the state so they stay competitive and can thrive in our emerging economies.